get to do it today.
All right, Nick.
All right. For me. Oh, shit.
That's the mind, you mother. Yo, mama. Yo. I'm not gonna be kidding. This shit is kinda tight. Oh. I saw that man go. I didn't make it, man.
You could go.
I didn't make it.
You could call.
I didn't make it.
You could have went.
No, it don't matter because I gotta get over it anyway. I didn't make it. I just gotta wait for these people. They ain't gonna let me out. They ain't gonna let me go.
Block on Central Avenue and Harper Drive. And they think you're gonna block them?
Yeah. That's 3 minutes. I'm like 8 minutes.
Huh?
I was like 8 minutes late.
What is it?
3 minutes now.
Get down there, you got a 15-minute break.
I know, I made 15.
No, mine. Get it, thanks.
15.
Well, I'm 13, because you know the people don't want to get on your bus.
Next stop.
I just turn the bus off and then Ella just wait.
Get off the bus. Oh, hi. I can't believe we did that.
What?
Went to City Hall.
Yeah. You should have brought it with you.
Huh?
You should have brought this with you.
The bus?
Yeah.
Nah, I can't do that.
No way, chance. We need it for your car.
No, my doc. Yeah, my car. That's a handicap sticker.
We got put. Why you need one?
Yeah. The doctor got it. I see my doctor tomorrow.
Village Center Station.
The morning started out great. You did 9:05, now you did 1:355. 3:55. 3:55. They're probably gonna give you a heart attack on the 13th.
Yeah, you're right. They probably will.
Cause your trips are busiest.
No, it's not. It's just there ain't no other bus. They don't be a bus available. That's why I be getting a heart attack.
All you do is just keep this one.
They don't. They give it out already. As soon as I bring it in, they give it out to somebody else.
Next stop. Central Avenue and Red Fox Drive.
Red Fox Drive. You know Chris?
Chris Walker? Chris Tucker?
He rides the bus.
Chris? I don't know. I might know him, yeah. I should know him. Aubrey? You drive for Aubrey?
No, he's a rider.
Yeah, he's a rider with me. You know me, bro. Marcus. You see what I'm saying? You know, he used to ride with me. Yo, he was the first one. The bus enthusiast and all that.
Central Avenue and Poplar Street.
Yo, he think everywhere. He know all the runs. all the streets, all that.
Next stop, Central Avenue and Valley Road.
For you. What are you doing the 155?
I do the 135.
135?
Yeah. Not the
155. What's the 135?
Okay. Alright,
move too quick. See, look at it. Look at the right. Oh.
They didn't go out, right?
Yeah. Yeah, one model. Next stop. 1881 Central Avenue. Dragon Boffin.
Oh, shit. I'm on time now. I'm a minute early. Doing my thing.
Find its location. The 1756 Central Avenue block.
1756 what?
Central Avenue.
What about?
I wonder if that guy found it the way he needed to go. The guy that was on Friday.
Oh, I don't know. Oh,
y'all like the hybrid?
Yeah, I like them. Because they're faster.
Next stop.
That was Central Avenue. The highway. Get that shit. Someone bought the 80 mile put up here.
Hour and a half break.
What happened, boys? You almost over there? 905. Doing some pull-ups and
next stop, 2113 Central Avenue.
Street. Another hot damn out here.
Thank you.
next stop, State Street and Elm Street.
parking. So I want to get this day over with. You want 7 o'clock to hurry up.
I know.
Get this day over with. Chicken. He said he's building it today.
next stop. Gateway Levitt, State Street, Washington Avenue.
And no 905.
Bus.
I don't want to pull over that person right then and there.
Yeah, yeah, all right. Later, I'll see you. All right.